Is that right,
yeah,
Santa
that
Claus?
Santa Claus? Nope.
Oh. That often?
I can come only once a year. I can come only once a month.
You farted, that chair squeaked.
Yeah. No, this chair my, squeaked. His chair squeaked.
This is squeaked.
I come only once a month, I come only once a year. Oh, calendar.
No, close. When you make me, you're supposed to come on time.
Appointment.
Appointment, yeah.
No.
Date?
There you go. Date. Oh. Son of a bitch. He's gonna have this thing. He's gonna have this thing all written out.
Another wild card.
He's played this before.
Yeah, but it was like 10 years ago.
And his mind's not that good, so don't worry about it.
He played it at Christmas, he said, with his kids.
Yeah, I played it with Christmas time.
10 years ago when Pete bought me a gift.
Oh.
All right, so my turn? Should we go around with a round here or what? All right, see. That about rubbing me can't get me off.
Can't get me what?
Can't get me off.
Pet hair.
Nope.
Dandruff.
You can get pet hair off with Nair. I read to
that. Well, I was just saying, you said rub me, can't get me off, so I figured it had to be something pet hair. What else? What do you rub that you can't get off? See, we're going
it's
back.
It's got to be funny.
No, just the next question's kind of funny.
Oh.
Okay, hit the next question.
You can get me in the rear. Can't rub me off and you can get me in the rear.
Can't rub me off.
Get me in the rear.
Bacon strip?
I'm thinking of bird shit.
A woodpecker?
Out the window.
One of these questions is woodpecker is going to be the answer.
I sit on a fair maiden's face.
A fairy?
My wife has them.
Glasses?
Rubbing me can't get me off. You can get me on your rear. I sit on a fair maiden's face.
I have no idea.
Okay, freckles.
Freckles.
Can I rub them off and get in the rear? A fair maiden would have freckles. I'm sure fair. People would have freckles. All right, we're ready for this one. Poking me leaves you in stitches.
A needle.
Hey, you got that one.
Hey. Oh, jeez. I didn't even get a chance to hear the second question.
I can read it for you. You stick something in my hole, and you have to stick my tip in to use me.
You got to do what with your tip?
You got to stick your tip. Yep, tip. Stick your tip in to use me.
Boy.
The type of fogerty again?
I think something better happen.
And wrote a song for everyone. This is the one the album is titled after with Miranda Lambert featuring Tom Morelli. Morello. Sorry.
Is this another Dirty Minds question?
No.
Oh, okay.
This is the song. And,
Hey, that sounds good.
Give myself a comment. Welfare line. I was feeling strung out, hung out on the line. Saw myself a going down to war in June. All I want is to write myself a tune. Wrote a song for everyone. Wrote a song for truth. Wrote a song for everyone. And I couldn't even talk to you.
Got myself arrested. ocean, babe. If you see the answer, now's the time to say, all I want to get you down to pray. Wrote a song for everyone, wrote a song for truth, wrote a song for everyone, and I couldn't even talk to you.
It's just the same.
Pharaoh, spin the message round and round the truth. They could have saved a million people. How can I tell you?
Wrote a song for everyone, wrote a song for truth, wrote a song for everyone.
Rucker's Wagon Wheel. You want to play that, right?
Well,
we can do
it.
That. I got it.
I can just tell you a little story behind it. It was.
Wait a minute. Before you go off on your story, I want to fill the people in on what has behind the scenes.
Okay.
See, while they're listening to the music, we're sitting here bullshitting and talking, and we brought up Darius Rucker's Wagon Wheel, number one on the country charts. You said
right,
this week.
Right.
Number two, that George Strait had. Well, he was 60 and has 61, or is he 60?
No, he's 61 and had 60 hits.
60 number one hits. Yeah. And what was the third thing?
Miranda Lambert's hot. I don't know.
It was something else. Oh, Gene, we lost Gene Stapleton.
Oh yeah.
She passed away. And there was 90, wasn't she? She was 90. Yeah.
Yeah. See, I haven't heard from her for so long. I just.
Yeah. Assumed.
Yeah.
Right. Now go ahead with your story.
Oh, okay, Darius Rucker. The story I always knew there was a. When I was doing the TV 40 thing, I was playing the video country show, and we used to get some really odd country songs, you know, and stuff that most radio stations wouldn't play. But there was one that I liked a lot, and it was done by Old Crow Medicine Show. Never heard of them, did you? They never had a hit, but they sold over 1 million albums, and that was one of the songs they did.
Hmm.
Was the Wagon Wheel. But that wasn't where it originated from. It originated from a movie that Bob Dylan wrote the soundtrack to, where he also wrote the song Knocking on Heaven's Door.
Mm-hmm.
It was Kris Kristofferson, and I forget who was in the movie. But he started to write that song, and they decided they didn't want to put it in the soundtrack. So it sat for 40 years, or 30 years, and then the Old Crow Medicine Show took it and wrote some more to it, and they did it. They sold a million albums for that song. And then Darius Rucker picked it up and did it again and made it number one. I just thought that was kind of interesting. So it took 40 years to make that a number one song.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Hey. Well, I'll tell you what,
I still like Old Crow Medicine Show better.
Yeah, I've never heard of that. So.
Well, what we need to do is we need to hook the laptop up for audio, and I'll play it for you because the video is pretty good. It's like a medicine show. Remember the medicine shows that they had, like the girls that were almost naked dancing and that kind of thing? That's what it is, a video like that. It's pretty funny. But anyway.
Hmm. Well, I'll tell you what, we get into something else here, and I'll go pull out Darius Rucker. At least we'll be able to hear Wagon Wheel.
I bet you any money you do have Old Crow Medicine Show. I'm sure it came up. It was never as a hit, but I bet you it's on your RPM record. So
I can check and see.
But anyway.